Hey everybody, we're His Golden Messenger from North Carolina, United States of America. How's everybody doing in beautiful Nijmegen? Okay. Well, since it's Saturday, we're gonna play a song called Saturday's Song. It's Saturday in all of our minds. Anyway. Thank you. Does anybody here have children? Is anybody here a children? Well, a lot of these songs are kind of about the responsibilities and obligations that come with having to take care of someone that's very tiny. And the stress and joy that comes with that. Oh, if you have kids, you know what I'm talking about. Maybe. Sorry, we're getting our sea legs right here in front of you guys. We had a long journey from the U.S. Took a long time to get here.
Play.
Hey, thanks. Nice place to be. Oh, this is a song. This song called Southern Grammar. Hope you like it.
Yeah.
Tell you guys now, since I suspect we're going to be rushing to get out of here, we're going to have records and CDs and all kinds of stuff for sale somewhere at the front of the stage right after we're done. And it would make us really happy if you bought something. This is a song called Mahogany Dread.
What you said I wanted to.
Thank you.
I'm never afraid.
I broke a string there. Oh, bro. So it's gonna take just a second to tune. Anybody have a joke they want to tell? No? Any others? Sorry, this is bad form to just have dead air up on stage. Oh yeah, those guys are solo. Okay. Has anybody here ever heard of an American musician named Waylon Jennings? Okay.
Driving these highways, they're driving me sideways. Zone.